They cause you harm, please let us know. We'll be happy to receive you so that we may push back from the gate. Go ahead and fasten your seatbelt, brace those seatbacks, and tray tables to a full upright and live position. Make sure all those carrying items are completely under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. We're so happy you chose us at Southwest this morning. Happy you're here. Welcome aboard.
Albany this morning, we're just about ready for departure. That seatbelt sign's on, folks. Please do check that your seatbelts are fastened as we get ready for departure. 2 hours and 15 minutes of route right now, mostly cloudy, 38 degrees. Should be a nice first three quarters of the flight's going to be nice and smooth, and once we get up to the northeast, probably going to get a little bumpy. There's some rain shower in and around the northeast. So, nice 2 hour drive, and as we get closer, we'll update you if it changes. But welcome aboard, be on our way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the port entry door has been closed. To take a function of your portable electronic license must be turned off at this time. If you would like to use your larger electronic license, such as your laptop, go ahead and place it under your seat. Flight attendant's arm across your door to position.
Oh, really? Yeah. We're not as... we were closer to it last time, probably.
We would have been in this seat. We were on this one last time. So we was three.
Those bags for Porto. Sit for me, please.
Or anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first, and then there's Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and during the 2 hour and 14 minute flight to Albany, welcome aboard.
Lie down above your seat.